Hi, this is Toland Sand in my sunny studio in Carmel Valley, California. And I'm very pleased to be part of the this Habitat Gallery event called Glass 48. And I'm using this as an opportunity to introduce a new series of pieces of mine that I've been thinking about for many years. Originally, the images started with my 5 years spent in Athens, Greece as a young man. And the colors, the images, the Greek columns from the Parthenon and other places around Athens and around Greece, as well as the Greek vases and the illustrations that they have on them. So this is an attempt to use my palette to illustrate glass vessels that hold light in different colors, and I hope you enjoy them.